just to let you know that we're having a minute silence for a great man that was with the Edmonton Storm for a long time and will be surely missed, Mr. Harry Demel. So we'd like everybody upstanding, and we'll have a minute silence for a great man. Thanks so much, guys.
Yeah, great match today. Tully Tigers number 1, Phil Nona. Number 2, Morgan Black. Number 3, Dakana Are. Number 4, Jai Hawkins. Number 5, Manny Ketchell. Number 6, Jack Newbegin. Number 7, Charlie Abraham. Number 8, Feo Tongia. Number 9, Colin Wilkie. Number 10, Kenneth Fagnoni. Number 11, Rio McQuiskin. Number 12, Samuel Yulotui. Number 13, Jay Haywood Scriven. Number 14, Diego Tiaokura. Number 16, Cameron Nelson. Number 17, Juan Fuo Bacon. A grade, we've got Sterling Addo Nona. Number 1, number 2, Solomon Fayou. Number 3, Gideon Gila Mosby. Number 4, Louis Ganaya. Number 6, Tyrese Craddon. Number 7, Dimitri Arwane. Number 7, number 8, Cornelius Tumonga. Number 9, Hamish Davies. Number 10, Dale Murphy. Number 11, Ian Bungie. Number 12, Daniel Lazarus. Number 13, Bazzy Jacko. Number 14, Daniel Charlie. Number 15, Josh Del Charlie. Number 16, Travis Harrison. And number 17, Bryce Moll.
Try score there for our Edmonton Storm boys. It was number 5, Louis Ganaya, and converted by our number 1, Sterling Adenona. Making the score now, the Edmonton Storm 6, Tully Tigers 0. Try score for the Edmonton Storm was number 2, Solomon Floyd. And Sterling, I ain't going to get your last name wrong, so I'll just keep calling you Sterling. His conversion was successful, making the score now the Edmonton Storm 10. Sorry about that. It is 12. Tully Tigers 0. Don't forget, if anybody wants one of our great club shirts, you can get them at the front where the young guys are underneath the tent. As you walk in, on your right-hand side, they're $50. If anybody wants an older one, they're on special at the moment for $10. We'd like to thank our major sponsors for the 2024, Home Heart and Healthcare, Outdoor Solutions, Max Force Recute, Fuller's Sports, Historic Hambo, ASM Sports Nutrition, Ken Frost Homes, Kensington Park Horse Assignment and Stud, Tire Power, Rykel Scaffolding, the one and only Larry Hohire. It's good to see that you're here, Larry. Just need a new shirt on your butt, mate. Eddie Williams Locksmith, Torque Masters, Short CrossFit, Southside Mechanical and Spares, Sale Structures, Magnum Plumbing, and Justin Dolan's Paint. We thank you very much for the 2024. If anybody else is interested in sponsoring our great club for 2025, please have no problems in getting in contact with our president or our treasurer, and they would love to take your money. Thank you. Try score there for our Edmonton Storm boys was number 9, Hamish Davies, and converted by our number 1 again, Sterling. Congratulations, mate. That's 3 already. Making the score now, the Edmonton Storm 18, Tully Tigers 0, with just under 27.5 minutes remaining in the first half.
division.
Try score for that one with number 6, Tyrese Fairman, and kicked by number 1 again, Young Sterling. Congratulations, mate. That's come to 4th for today. Thank goodness you're a great kicker. Or a cook. So the score is at the moment, the Edmonton Storm 24, Tully Tigers 0, with just under 3.5 minutes remaining in the first half. That's 20.5 minutes remaining in the first half.
Yo, Dean!
This is Slammin' Sammy Friday saying, support your team, but don't cross the line. If you see your mate being a galah, remind them that their behaviour can cost the team on the field. Remember, it's positive or it's pointless.
Try score there for the Tully Tigers was number 11, Rio, and converted by Phil Nona. Conversion was successful, which was great to see. Score at the moment is the Edmonton Storm, 24. Tully Tigers 6 with 14.5 minutes remaining in the first half. That's 14.5 minutes remaining, guys, in the first half.
Come on.
Hi all, Sam Friday here. Our club supports the Positive Environment programs. Please cheer for your team, but also please respect the rights of everyone else at the venue. Support your team, but don't cross the line. Remember, it's positive or it's pointless.
Thank you.
This is Slammin' Sammy Friday saying, be respectful, be inclusive, and be positive. Remember, it's positive or it's pointless.
So what Sam Friday is saying, if those people don't realise, code of conduct. If you want to start swearing or abusing our referees or linesmen, and you're expected and you've been taken out outside the game, please don't get upset and don't get cranky at those people taking you outside, because we don't want any of this at our home games. And don't forget, there are children that are running about, playing about, and they don't want to listen to grown-ups swearing and having a go at officials or any players. So please, just enjoy the day and the game, and listen to Sam, please. And the Edmonton Storm seniors would also like to thank our Edmonton Storm junior boys, who are our ball boys for today. Thank you very much, young fellows, for doing such a great job. And make sure you have plenty of water, eh?
Keep up! Keep up!
4 minutes remaining, guys, in the first half. We have 4 minutes remaining in the first half. Try score there for our Edmonton Storm boys was number 15, Josh Charlie, and converted by our number one again, Young Sterling, making a score at the moment. Edmonton Storm 30, the Tully Tigers 6. With just under 38 seconds remaining in the first half, guys. 38 seconds remaining in the first half. Thank you.
Say what I think, it's clear inside of me. 23!
Oh,
Good kick. Good kick, mate.
So if anybody wasn't here for our first game, the first game was the under-19 boys. Tully is the winner for the day on that one, which was 24-18. The reserve grade, which was just played before the first half of this one, the winners for that of the Tully Tigers, 18-14 at the moment. In the second half, we have the Edmonton Storm 30, the Tully Tigers 6. Just like to remind everybody about the club t-shirts. If you would like to buy one, they're at the front kiosk on the right hand side as you come through the gate. You're looking at $50 for a great t-shirt. If anybody is looking for one of our old t-shirts, they're on sale at the moment for $10. Great value for $10. We'd also like to thank some of our major sponsors for 2024. We do appreciate all our sponsors. We have Home Heart and Healthcare, Outdoor Solutions, Maxi Force Recruit, Fuller Sports, Historic Hambo, ASN Sports Nutrition, Ken Frost Homes, Kingston Park Horse Alignment and Stud, Tire Power, Bike Owl Scaffolding, Larry's Hoha, Eddie Williams Locksmith, Talk Masters, Talk CrossFit, Southside Mechanical and Spares, Sail Structures, Magnum Plumbing, and Justin Dolan Painting. We really appreciate the 2024 sponsors. Anybody that wants to become one of our sponsors for 2025, please have no hesitation in getting in contact with our committee, and it would be great to have you on board. We've drawn the raffle for the women's side for the meat raffle. Dennis, it is now 4:05. If there's a Dennis and he has a green ticket C01, please come to the tower. Dennis, if you've got a white shirt on near the canteen and it's your ticket, wave us your hand. You lucky man, eh? See you at your place tonight, mate. Thank you. Try score there for the Tully Tigers was number one, Phil Nina, and he also converted his own try. Congratulations, mate. That's your first try and second conversion for the day. Making the score now the Edmonton Storm 30, Tully Tigers 12.
Hi all, Sam Friday here. Our club supports the Positive Environment Program. Please cheer for your team, but also please respect the rights of everyone else at the venue. support your team, but don't cross the line. Remember, it's positive or it's pointless.
Try score there for the Tully Tigers with number two, Morgan Black, making a score. Sorry, and conversion was unsuccessful. Make the score now. The Tully Tigers, 16. The Edmonton Storm, 30. With just under 22 minutes remaining in the game. Guys, we've got 22 more minutes remaining in the game. And the winner of the 100 board is Ty, number 28. Ty, if you know that's your number, please go to the... Please see Kristen at the canteen, and they will be more than willing to give you the $100. If you don't want to pick it up, we'll give it to the Edmonton Storm A grade.
Keep it.
Try score for that one was our number one, the one named Mr. Sterlo, and he also converted his own try. Making the score now, the Edmonton Storm 36, Tully Tigers 16, with just under 16 and a half minutes remaining in the game, guys. 16 and a half minutes remaining in the game.
Yeah.
We have 10 minutes remaining in the game, guys. 10 minutes remaining in the game.
Thank you.
Let's finish strong. Let's go, let's go, go. Hey, give it. Referee try, that one. Referee try.
This is Slammin' Sammy Thaiday saying, support your team, but don't cross the line. If you see your mate being a galah, remind them that their behaviour can cost the team on the field. Remember, it's positive or it's pointless.
Try score there for our great Edmonton Storm team. It was number 3, Gideon Galmosby, and converted by our number 1 again, Sterling, making the score at the moment. The Edmonton Storm, 42. Tully Tigers, 16. Come on, the great Cornelius, you can do this. Nice try score there by our number 9, Hamish Davies, and converted by our number 8. You will surely be missed, my good friend. Making the score now, the Edmonton Storm, 48. Tully Tigers, 16, with just under 5.5 minutes remaining in the game. That's 5.5 minutes remaining in the game. fifth quarters and Tully Tiger players. After our home game for the A grade, we're going to have a barbecue. Anybody that is interested in having a bit of a feeling and people laugh and banter with each other, it's free. You just buy your own soft drink or your own beer. But the Edmonton Storm A grade committee would love to have everybody and anybody come enjoy the barbecue with the boys after the game. We thank you very much. That try score there was by our number 8, Cornelius, and convert his own try as well, as they say, Cornelius.
Contact, Rossi!